सो हे गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू अनदर वीडियो। सो गाइस, दिस वीडियो इज पर्टिकुलरली अबाउट द अवेयरनेस। द पीपल आर सेलिंग देयर प्रोग्रामिंग कोर्सेज ऑनलाइन एट अ वेरी हाई कॉस्ट, एंड सम और द अदर पीपल इज बाइंग देयर कोर्स, एंड आई डोंट नो इवन दे आर हैविंग सम आउटपुट और नॉट, बट आई डोंट पर्सनली रिकमेंड यू टू बाय दीज कोर्सेज। एंड ऑफ पीपल हु आर सेलिंग देयर कोर्सेज एट अ वेरी हाई कॉस्ट। सो वन ऑफ दिस पर्सन इज Clever programmer who's, I guess, on YouTube as well. So once I search clever programmer on internet, that is on YouTube, I get a good videos with a good thumbnail, right? And every thumbnail is a clickbait. Trust me, guys, every thumbnail is a clickbait. And I never got any output from his videos. And some of the videos are pretty good. The subject, the knowledge which is having in some of the subject are good. But I don't think that asking, this is his JavaScript course, and he's asking for a basic JavaScript course, a $400, right? So $400 is basically a very high amount, and I don't personally recommend anyone of you to buy his courses, because we can get a lot of good courses on internet at this amount. So we have other tutors like Hitesh Chaudhary. He's offering, I personally use his application to learn different subjects and different programming skills, and I don't personally recommend you to buy his course at, and this is, guys, this is very high amount. Once we calculate this in Indian rupees, we get it somewhere around 27,790 rupees for basic JavaScript course. I don't think we worth it, right? And I don't know how he's even asking this much amount of time. And apart from this, I've been following this guy from a very long time. And let me show you one of his videos. Top 5 dying programming language. And once I click on his video,
and so, it's losing its share and it has a downward trend.
The first language he's talking about is Ruby, which is dying, right? I don't think Ruby is dying in either in 2020, because once I Google, is Ruby dead? Ruby is definitely not dead. If we consider it together with Ruby on Rails, then platform has grown enough to be stable. So once I search Ruby on Rails, the answer is no, Ruby on Rails is not dead language. The truth is Ruby just got a recent minor update, which increases 1.7 increase in the performance. Ruby on Rails is not dead, it's evolving, right? So apart from this, I'll show you once I search jobs on Ruby, we'll be getting somewhere around 1900 jobs, right? And once I search on Django, I'll be getting around 1000 jobs. So I don't know what this guy is doing. Either he wanted to sell his products, sell his courses on Django and Python, which, so we all know that Django and Python are evolving at a very high rate, but this doesn't make any sense to me that Ruby is dying. And I was looking some comments in his videos, and is he even a programmer or just one of those guys pretending to know stuffs? So I don't personally think that paying this much amount of money for a basic JavaScript course, I don't even imagine that someone is asking for this amount for a basic JavaScript course where he's teaching us how to build a portfolio website. And I don't personally recommend you to buy his course, because this is very costly. And there are many other people as well who are selling their products or courses at a, you know, at a very high cost. And we have some other websites, some other free tutorials as well, which are very helpful to learn which language we want to learn. So that's it from my side.